Yes, but Torellian laser art is very similar in both form and composition.
Well, of course. You know, funny you should mention that. I used to be stationed on Torellian.
Really?
Yes.
Did you know that there are currently 5 Torellians serving aboard the Enterprise?
Oh, no, that's fascinating. Mm. Not too many people know this. But Torellia is only one of 3 known inhabited planets without a magnetic pole.
I was aware of that.
Oh.
But are you aware that Torellia is one of 7 known planets with no atmosphere whatsoever?
Really?
Mm.
They're still at it.
Non-stop. I have to admit it has a sort of strange fascination. How long can 2 people talk about nothing?